Disco. It wasn't just the music. It was a culture for people to enjoy themselves and party. They played a lot of our music, like this song, Strut Your Funky Stuff by Frantique. These ladies scored a pop top 10 on the Euro charts and disappeared. And then this happened.
Her version, and there's arrangements being done around the world.
And you should see the story that got built behind it. This was a group, blah 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 blah. It's like, no, what?
We can tell that.
Me.
We get to tell that story. And that's like you. It's her.
That's undeniable.
That's your mama.
These are different people
around the world.
On YouTube, they're different YouTube sites, and they're using Frantique.
They don't know it's a one person. They
no,
think it's a group.
They exactly. Look at this group. Where's the group?
Oh,
this is the group. Look at this.
Get up, stand up, strut your funky stuff, show enough. Get up, stand up, strut your funky stuff, show enough. Get up, stand up, strut your funky stuff, show enough.
Is your name on the record?
Thank you, Jesus. They didn't put your name anywhere
That's
on the record.
That's what I was saying.
It was a demo.
And they used it.
Dance classic. I'm a classic. Lord have mercy. Look at that. Dance classic, volume 6. Best of 12-inch. They might owe me some.
These are albums that have your song on.
And these are all the labels.
Compilations.
Old Gold Arcade,
Sony BMG.
Print that out.
Yeah, print that.
I'm all over the friggin' internet.
How you gonna be the attraction? If you gonna stick to the wall.
How you gonna be the attraction? If you gonna stick to the wall. Grab yourself a piece of the action. You got to
get with the groove, get up and move. Get off the blood, get off the rut. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Dance.
Get up, stand up, strut your funky stuff, show enough.
Get up, stand up, strut your funky stuff, show enough. Get up, stand up, strut your funky stuff, show enough.
Something completely different. What was the story with Frantique? Strut Your Funky Stuff, which seems completely at odds with everything else that was going on at the time.
Tom Bell, he wanted to make the deal with them.
It's just a French act.
Yeah.
Not written or produced by anyone to do with the company.
No, nothing
just like
at all.
A license.
In fact, I had never even met them. I haven't met them until this day.
The story goes, a young Brenda Mitchell, destined for stardom, leaves her sweet home Chicago and hops on her first international flight to Paris. This was her shot to work with a well-known producer. Not him just yet. Yep, this is the guy.
Ma, you gotta unlock it.
Oh, she's not out yet.
No.
Oh my goodness. I thought she
was there. It was too quiet.
Come on, Minister.
Hey.
I'm free.
You're free. I'm putting my coat on.
You can put your hood on.
It looks like I was trapped.
Was it? There was a wall. There was a wall just like this. And I was in that brown sweater. What do I look like?
You look great.
I look okay?
Yeah.
Come play with me.
Go ahead.
You're it.
We couldn't stop thinking about Frantique. I used a mall and her firstborn grandchild to juice mom for details. We're talking years ago. I really felt like all those people on YouTube loving my mom's voice meant something incredibly special.
They took me to a session in this guy named David Christie's living room, and I'm sitting there with the Robinsons and with my producer, and they hand me the lyrics, and I listened to the track a few times, and I'm sitting there. And so I started singing it after they were showing me how the melody went and everything. They were freaking out because I actually could sing. Mm-hmm. I can remember Pierre, my producer, calling me in the States from Paris saying, if somebody from CBS calls you, don't answer it. Don't don't give them any information. And I thought it was something negative because he made it sound like it was something negative. So I ignored it, but I don't even think that, I don't even remember them calling me. I couldn't do anything afterwards because I was already committed to something else, Barclay Records. So I really couldn't promote it, I couldn't do anything. So they promised me that it was going to be a demo for somebody else. They decided that, hey, why don't we just put this out like it is? And they did, and it went to number 3 on the charts in England.
Before Frantique, this beautiful Southside native won Miss Thornton Township. She played in high school bands and with local recording acts, and soon won the attention of her to-be high school sweetheart, Butch, who was a legend in the making himself. Together, they would go on to become a media powerhouse, surfing a wave of success in the jingle business the world had never seen. This is my dad, Butch, a band man turned ad man whose music scored the likes of Mickey D's, Spuds McKenzie, Patti LaBelle, and the fly jock, Tom Joyner. In 2003, Butch and his son Leslie originated the most famous worldwide campaign in history, Ba-da-ba-ba-ba, I'm Lovin' It. Together, the father and son shaped the sound that would become the Burger Giant's tagline for 2 decades, breaking records and setting trends in music and advertising. Since then, many stars have represented the Golden Arches, but it wouldn't be without me and the Jingle God. I believe that all good things come from above. We're not always ready to let people go, but it's gotta feel good to return to your source. What my folks have will last forever. That kind of chemistry doesn't die. It just transfers.
Where do I begin? We're talking 40 plus years here.
Are you going?
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, I'm Brenda Stewart, I'm mom. That's my honey. It's been a lot of years. I met Morris when I was 15. And he was 17. I was doing stuff, I was doing lots of stuff. But when I met him, my stuff didn't seem as much fun as when we were doing it together. Music and garage bands and commercials and theater productions and just so many, many, many great things. I had a brief career, but I chose with no regrets. I chose to come home, get married, and have children with him.
Thank God for that. I know value systems have changed nowadays, but the family unit is very important. I honor my mom and all the things that she's accomplished, and it will forever remind me to
get up, stand up, strut your funky stuff, show up.
No more waiting.
Get up, stand up, strut your funky stuff,
no more excuses. Just
get up
and strut your funky stuff. And oh yeah, if you're watching this and you're not already, there's something you should be doing too.
self, show up. Get up, stand up, strut your funky self, show up.
Sing it, mama.
Okay.
Let's people rock. Don't heal all the way.
Let's rock and roll.
Sometimes the hurt remains. It's important to press into your passions when things don't go as you'd hoped. There's a plan for Brenda Mitchell. But as far as Frantique,
thank you.
let's reset cameras. I thought you were great.
Thank you.
Yep, felt good.